What's up, everybody? Lucio here, and welcome back, not to London, but to Yorkshire for a change. So over the past few days, I've been working on making the Addon London buses fully compatible with Yorkshire counties. I've made a full set of blinds, as well as route announcements, and of course a HOF file so that everything functions correctly. This was a lot more work than I expected, and on top of that, I have created the new university route U3, which is what I will be driving today. It's a direct, high-frequency route running between Grainsthorpe Station and Ashbury University. I actually found it really fun driving this route in the new Routemaster, especially with the carriageway section towards the end. I will be releasing everything I've made here within the next few days, except the route, as that's a bit more difficult to share. But do let me know what you think of this new route and the blinds, and I hope you enjoy the drive to Ashbury University.
U3, 2, Ashbury University. Grainsthorpe. Thank you. U32, Ashbury University. Grainsthorpe dual carriageway. Grainsthorpe Lakeside. U32, Ashbury University. U32, Ashbury University. Hillview Farm. U3, 2, Ashbury University. U3, 2, Ashbury University. Oakheart Carriageway. Shell petrol station. U3-2, Ashbury University. Ashbury Call Center. Ashbury University. Ashbury Church. U3, 2, Ashbury University. University Way. Ashbury University.
This bus terminates here.